What's going on, SAS Templars? Welcome back to Brotherhood. Let's carry on. Okay, just wait for this to do whatever it's doing. What if I finish sequence 2? Yeah. No, he plays Desmond a lot more in this game, so I don't know if we're gonna become Desmond or if we're gonna stay in the Animus. Kind of unsure about the story in this one. Fight the lover and the thief. Mine, bitch.
Merda! Cazzo! Cazzo!
My horsey. I'm so gonna invade that temple tomb later. On this little thing over there, where the armor piece, armor key thing is. Once they get our armor now, hopefully they can get it by next episode. Or not next episode, next episode 5 I'd say, or episode 4. I might only record 3 episodes today. And then get the armor and whatever else. I'll be 10 times stronger then. And yeah, should be heavier but be stronger. I think it's heavier. No, never collected it, but I've heard how bad it could be. Depending on the type of person you are. Should really call a horse now. Here you are. Now I'm going after this one first. Ow. He's stealing my horses, I know. I'm dead.
Ezio Auditore! Come in, come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife. Pantasilea! Pantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We have been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
Kill only the captain. Yeah, sure. I try to hold my urge to murder.
Someone stop their leader before he gets to the tower!
Keep away from me!
But I'd rather not fight on the losing side anymore.
Oh, Ezio, you psycho. I'm trying to climb up buildings like Nami and jump down here and scuff a nice old swim again. Cause that's all I wanna do with my life. There's a chest for it. It's always good to get money so early in the game. Get as much money as you can. She just came in here with a muffin and I don't want it. Sorry about that. Family is really annoying. Right. Kinda weird the way he's climbing like. Sisters annoying me, sorry. If you guys have little siblings and you know how much they can annoy you. Oh come on, wait a minute. Okay, how can I climb up here then? What's the point of coming to you if I can't climb up any further? How does one get out of here? Yeah, sure, there's a bunch of chests anywhere. I'm not after chests right now. I see a horse spazzing out somewhere. Okay. This looks like a way out. This looks promising. And where are we? There we go. No, I was climbing up this bit. Yes, this bit.
Only one solution for a
pig. Bitch is my horse.
Whatever this is about, leave me out of it.
We sent those luridi codardi running for the hills.
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
Trying to speak. God damn this.
A pleasure. See you next time.
Yes, I built all this in mere seconds. Look like I built them one day.
Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Chance fighting downstairs!
If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna get some medicine on Mr. Doctor Dude over here. At least his medicine's cheaper in this game.
Farewell and swift recovery, amigo.
Yeah.
Hey, hey!
It was a fast travel thing, but yeah. This one you go to. That one's the closest one. Let's just call a horse and go the rest of the way.
Per un povero cristiano.
He's got a wee pain in my chest then. Oh, not my chest, my stomach on my right side. It's kind of weird. This episode might be a little bit shorter now because Mom must be for some reason. Hopefully, I'll cut it out. Hopefully, she doesn't. Hopefully, she can wait. Obviously, it'll probably be like 30 minutes long, which is a little bit shorter. I might go back to doing these half an hour long now. And she's shouting at me. I'm gonna text her now while this cutscene happens or something. Hopefully she leaves me alone.
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
Don't be detected. Proceed, just be sneaky. Give me a second, la la dee la da da da. Okay. I have to go back into the timer. Gotta make sure your call is now exactly, see. No, assassin is a traitor now. Oh, that's the sword I used in AC2.
Help! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
I'll kill these, okay? Yes. Yes.
Quick, hide from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. This way.
Can you climb? Of course you can. Can you? And I lost. He was just next to me. Yeah. I'm feeling this mission might take a while. Maybe we could go this way. Okay, obviously can't go that way. Okay, just dudes below. Well then, that's nice now, ain't it? Okay. Well, at least we got... This way's good then. But we have to take our time. No, we can't go that way. Obviously. Okay, just blending by our.
Why do we put up with the flat tires? Aren't those in power aware that the people here have no money? I am sorry for this illusion. Your father would have
killed me. Obviously, they only can detect me. Okay, okay, this is good. Or some glitching up. Yes.
All right, these
Claudio. Molte grazie, messeri.
Keep out of sight for a while, Tessie.
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
Yeah, of course, some AC2. Losing Iority. Okay, once you move to first post at our point, it's a little easier to move around. Well, for revelations, I might make those videos half an hour long each. Go back to the older formula of how I upload my videos. So the only reason why I've done AC2 an hour long is because this game is longer. I might do half of the game, Brotherhood, hour long, and the other half 30 minutes each. I think that point on, it goes back to my normal format of videos, like half an hour videos. Okay, obviously this way is a bad way to go. Should go up. That's the horse way, yeah. Nice. Got fam. Oh my god. I wish they wouldn't talk as much. Sorry about that, guys. But let's continue. Let's go on an adventure. Horsock.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgia stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Looks a lot nicer now.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot.
Can I get money that way?
It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Okay. Last but not least. Guess we gotta talk to that nun person thing. Who runs the brothel? Okay, I need a horse. Well, actually, fast travel, interact. Okay. Okay, this one's the closest one. No memory of Krista available. If it's not a main story, I'm not gonna play it.
Fate la carità.
Probably when my microphone was off for most of the time when I was speaking. Oh well. Unless I just switched it off. I tried to switch it off, but it was already off. Unless I did switch it off. I don't know. Okay. This is last mission. God. I'm definitely gonna clear this area out. Of Templars and stuff now. What time is this? 10. I might just do 3 videos today and. I don't know if you can hear that, guys, but I bet you guys must be laughing. I'm oh, sorry, Dick. Oh, come on, just as soon as I got up there, like. Oh my god, piss off. You dick bags all of you like. Borgia flag looks like the Welsh flag. Come on, I want to assassinate you bitches. This fort and then Shansai.
Robert! Did you see where he went?
Now you die!
Nice. And get some new armor.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Do not swim. Okay. Hopefully I can do that. To pay them ransom. I'm actually going to pay them. I thought we were just going to kill them. Nice me. Obviously, do not swim. Okay, there's a bridge, but yeah. Mm-hmm. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I will kill you, because I am an assassin. God, they're quite far, aren't they? Okay, maybe I should go down. A lot of, roof guys here. I wish the red on the symbol was brighter.
Are you here for the whore?
Are you daddy me?
I have your money. Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare.
Why are you guys alerted by me? It's because I was in your area.
Is there a reason for me?
Son of, what do you think you're doing?
That stupid guy.
Do not swim. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have to do that. I mean, I could have done a whole mission without swimming, but because of these guys. Oh, I know when Ezio look a lot like, don't even hit so and everything. Am I completely free now? Okay. Looks like it. No. There's another post over there. There is a door, I guess.
Ezio, Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda. What now? Will we have to close?
We cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess. And I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Look at my dab, dab, dab. Look at my dab, dab, dab. Look at my dab.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio.
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location.
You should talk to your sister, my man. Do not swim. Mm-hmm.
Shall we just pretend?
What on earth have you been doing?
Oh, rule! Letting off a little.
I should have a look if there's a way to change the color of the assassin symbol. If it was reversed, like the health bar and the assassin symbol were black and then the outside part was white, be able to see the red bar way easier then. And maybe just make this the triangle bit white. Just make it like AC2 style I would. Oh, I'm in restricted area, am I? I have no idea. I'm wanted for being somewhere I shouldn't be. That was a thingy, but yeah. Just tear that poster down now. Just hit this guy and interact with that, and voila. Free of charge murder. My dear, this is the last mission I'm gonna do now. For today. Okay, so it's on this level.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes, I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
Bene. So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Ser Ezio, I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your Florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.
Molto bene. Molto, molto, molto bene, molto bene. Okay, okay, a sequence stream, guessing then, yeah. Hopefully I don't have to do anything now, because I'd like to leave that episode in a minute now. Well. Den of Thieves. Okay. Hopefully there's no cutscenes or anything now. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe for today. I might turn the brightness up more, since this is quite a dark game, but yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. So yeah, peace.